It's my house.
Ow!
Hey, would you hold still?
French, why don't you take Sandy into the John? My old lady'd kill me if we got blood all over the rug.
Huh?
It only bleeds for a second. Come on.
Oh, we miss all the fun.
Hey, Marty, I need some ice to numb my earlobes.
Why don't you just let the cold water run for a while and then stick her ear under the faucet?
Listen, I'm sorry, but I'm not feeling too well, and I...
Look, Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, you gotta get with it. Otherwise, forget it.
Go back to your hot cocoa and Girl Guide cookies.
Okay, come on, Frenchie.
Hey, Sandy, don't sweat it. If she screws up, she can always fix her hair so her ears won't show.
Hi, ha, ha.
That chick's getting to be a real nerd.
Lay off, Rizzo.
Yeah, she can't help it if she ain't been around.
Yeah, but how long are we supposed to play babysitter for?
What was that?
Ugh, in my bathroom.
Oh, I don't know why I brought this tire. I could have yanked these babies off my bare hands.
Sure you could, Zuko. I just broke 6 fingernails.
These hubcaps don't even have a scratch on them. You can get them for $2 a piece, easy. No kidding. Hey, how much did you get for these cool dice? Who the hell would put these chromers on a secondhand Dodge of car anyways?
Probably some real tool.
Hey, you guys, let's go get some moolah.
Yeah, sure. 11 o'clock at night? We could probably sell them at a police station.
A police station? That's a laugh. They don't use these kind of hubcaps in cop cars.
Hey, you guys, here comes the carpenter's hit. Let's make tracks. Get the evidence.
Hey, wait a minute. It's Kaneki.
Huh? All right, put those things back in the car, Dipstick.
Jeez, what a grouch. We was only holding them for you so nobody swiped them.
Hey, where'd you get these cool dice?
Kaneki, what is this thing?
What do you mean? This is Grease Lightning.
What? You really expect to make out in this sardine can?
Hey, get bent.
What color is this? Candy apple primer?
All right. Wait till I give a new paint job and soup up the engine. She'll be working like a champ.
The one. The only. Grease Lightning.
Jamming party. Plenty of chicks would die that cruise around this little number.
Sure they would. Out! What do you think this is, a taxi service? Hey, Danny, I just left your girlfriend. girlfriend over at Marty's house, throwing up all over the place.
What are you talking about?
Sandy Dabrowski, you know, Sandra D.
All right, be cool, you guys.
Hey, why don't you tell that to Rizzo?
The fuzz! Oh, you guys better get rid of those hubcaps.
What do you mean, man? They're yours.
No, they ain't. I stole them.
First day at school. Couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, it could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Are you kidding? You don't know those guys. They just see you talking with a chick and right away they think she... I mean... You know what I mean.
I'm not sure. It seems to me like maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding? Listen, Sandy. If it was up to me, I wouldn't even look at any other chick but you. Hey, tell you what. We're throwing a party in the park tomorrow night for a Frenchie. She's gonna quit school and drop out before she funks again. How'd you like to make it on down there with me?
I'd really like to, but I'm not so sure those girls want me around anymore.
Listen, Sandy, no one's gonna start getting salty with you and
All right, Danny, as long as you're with me, let's not let anyone come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny. Oh. Don't let me interrupt. Here, why don't you twirl that for a while? I've been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. Isn't he such a lady killer?
Isn't he, though? What were you doing at her house?
Oh, nothing. Just copying down some homework.
Come on, Sandy. Let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute Lettermen.
Oh, so that's what you're doing that thing. Getting ready to show off your honeys to a bunch of jocks.
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
Me? Jealous? Of a bunch of meatheads? Don't make me laugh, Sandy. Oh.
Just because they can do something you can't do.
Yeah, sure. Right.
Okay. What have you ever done?
Stop. I won a Holly Golly contest at a Teen Talent record pub.
Ugh, you don't even know what I'm talking about.
Sure I do. I could run circles around those chumps any time.
But you'd rather spend your time copying down other people's homework.
Yeah? Well, Next time they have trials for any one of those track teams, I'll show you what I can do.
What a lucky coincidence! The track teams have their trials tomorrow!
Okay. Alright, yeah. I'll be there.
Big talk.
You think so, huh? Hey, Patty. When'd you say those trials were again?
Tomorrow, 10 p.m. on the football field.
Solid. You're gonna come watch me, aren't you?
Ooh, I can't wait.
Great. See you later. Sexy.
Ooh, I'm so excited. Aren't you? Come on, let's practice.
On the rebound here for our second half. Dancing Wordberg contest coming up in half an hour when maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you'll like this little ditty from the city. A new group discovered by Alan Freed. Churn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh yeah.
When do you start beauty school?
Next week. I can hardly wait. No, I'm done with books and stupid teachers.
Hey, anybody want a bow?
Yeah, got any pink ones left?
Yeah, give me one. Have one for later.
God, what a mooch.
Hey, Rob, you shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger, you know? It's still Friday.
Oh, what did you remind me for? Now I've got to go to confession.
Well, I can eat anything. That's the nice thing about being a Lutheran.
That's the nice thing about being Petunia Pig.
Look who's talking, Porky.
Hey, Sonny, try not to mold that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there that I really want to save.
I was just looking at Shirley Farberese, Jones.
You know, lots of people think I look just like Shirley Farberese.
Not a chance. You ain't got a set like hers.
I happen to know she wears falsies.
You ought to know, Foam Domes.
You want another cheeseburger?
No, I think I'll just have a Coke.
You shouldn't drink so much Coke. It rots your teeth.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
I ain't kidding. Somebody told me about this scientist once who knocked out one of his teeth and dropped it in a glass of Coke. And after a week, the tooth rotted away until there was nothing left.
Why do you care? I'm not gonna walk around with a mouthful of Coke, am I?
No, I guess not.
Hey, Danny, how'd you think I'd look as a college girl?
Bula bula.
Hey, watch it! It belongs to this big jock and holy contrition.
Yeah? Well, wait till you see me wearing one of those things. I tried out for the track team today.
Are you serious? With those bird legs?
Yeah? Well, better hobby than yours, Bronk.
Hey, how come you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Well, that name they call you, Rump.
Well, it's like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm the mooning champion of Rydell.
The what?
I'm the mooning champion.
Are you kidding me? Oh my.
It's neat. I even did it to old Miss Lynch once. I hung out right out the car window and she didn't even know who it was.
Too much. I wish I'd been there. I mean, you know what I mean.
I wish you were there too.
You do?
I spend my days just mooning, so sad and blue, so sad and blue.
What a yo-yo. See, one little joke and she goes tutti-frutti. Jeez.
Nice call.
Cause tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain of Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance bash out at Rada High School in the boys' gym. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, a Johnny Casino and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, Rattle House, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad, you going to the dance tomorrow night?
I don't think so.
Aw, you're all broke up over little Gidget.
Who?
Aw, come on, Zuko. Why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull out Sandra D's stuff, too. Right, you guys?